We're back on metal. Lance Storm getting set to take on Crash in one-on-one action. With so much on the line, will the Alliance and the WWF right around the corner in Survivor Series?
From Calgary, Canada, weighing 230 pounds, Lance Storm!
Tell you what, Coach, this is one guy that I would love to have in the World Wrestling Federation. If the Alliance world crumbles and everybody loses their job, which could very well happen in Survivor Series, I wouldn't mind picking up Lance Storm.
Yeah,
and a few others.
Yeah, Lance Storm always brings it to the table.
A lot of speculation now as to what kind of match is going to take place at Survivor Series. It's winner take all. It's all on the line. You can't put the stakes out any more than Vince McMahon and Shane McMahon did this past week.
Yeah, there's no doubt that careers will change, lives will change after Survivor Series. You know, when this whole invasion thing started, we said the same for Shane and Stephanie, that Shane and Stephanie were giving their guys, their men, their superstars in the Alliance an opportunity. Well, that opportunity is now all laid out on the table. Shane and Stephanie are going to have to say to all of their men, all their superstars, that, hey, you've got to bring it to the table one night. Because if we don't bring it to the table this night, we're out of jobs. There is no more Alliance.
Ooh.
And Stone Cold Steve Austin needs to be that leader and was that leader on SmackDown. But you got to wonder, you know, depending on the matchup at Survivor Series, depending on the match and how the stipulations are laid out, that's really going to determine who has the advantage at Survivor Series.
You really said it right when you said before the careers and lives are going to change after Survivor Series, because this whole confrontation between the Alliance and the WWF will come to a conclusion at Survivor Series. Crash has moved very effectively so far against Lance Storm, but there you see, so technically sound, great ring presence at all times. Lance Storm, a premier technician, really knows how to get it done.
You know, I got to be honest.
Here is a cover, and a count of two, almost had a three.
I certainly hope that the World Wrestling Federation wins the Survivor Series. I certainly don't want to be out on the streets looking for a job. I don't want to be, you know, I'll be standing behind you at the unemployment line.
You and Trish.
Come on.
You and your good buddy.
Well, Trish has been very impressed this week.
What a week she had.
Trish, you know, moves out from behind the desk on excess and moves into the ring. Had a very impressive victory with Lita on Raw, and then a impressive one-on-one victory over Mighty Molly on SmackDown. And I don't know, maybe the time that she was out, she learned all those moves, because I've never seen those from her before, but very, very impressive. I'll call a spade a spade.
Yeah, very, very impressive, I know. And now with both Crash and Lance Storm down, referee Mike Sparks applying the count. We'll have highlights, of course, of so many things that happened in this past week, including The Rock challenging RVD for the hardcore title. Plus, what about what Shane and Stephanie did to their mother, Linda? You think you've seen the McMahon children sink to depths before? Well, after this past week, Coach, I don't think I could ever see them sink any lower.
And Shane and Stephanie, as they were leaving on SmackDown, you can see the look in their faces, KK. You can see the fact that Shane and Stephanie knew that they had done something wrong. When you grab your mother, when you slap your mother in the face, that is something you just don't do, period.
You got to wonder if they regret it. Will Vince McMahon make Shane McMahon pay for it this Monday on Raw? In a street fight, missile drop kick off the top rope. Is it enough?
What a huge victory this would be if Crash could defeat Lance Storm here on metal.
Think about it. Shane and Vince McMahon met at WrestleMania. A WrestleMania rematch this Monday on Raw. What a super kick from Lance Storm. Is it enough? No, it's not. Wait a minute. Great clear by Crash. As good a ring presence as Lance Storm is renowned for having, Crash equal to that task and was able to score a near fall. Oh, here we go. Hurricane Rana. No, what a counter. Oh, Lance Storm hooked him up tight to single leg crab, and this one is over.
A tremendous counter by Lance Storm.
Oh, that guy is good. He's good. He's good, Coach.
Write him down.
He's good. Lance Storm good. Tell you what, this Survivor Series is going to be something else. It's